Most Terrarians use a sticky or normal bomb to get rid of the evil biome blocks during the start of the game in Terraria. What if I told you there's a better way? Using the purification powder brought from the dryad, you can easily break the evil biome blocks without needing bombs. Make sure to like and subscribe as we are on our way to 200 subscribers.